Let's take a look at what we've done inside Redraw Meme. First things first, we need to draw the image. We check to see if the image exists by making sure it's not null, and then we use context.drawImage to draw the image inside the canvas. Then we start creating our text attributes. Just like before, we set a font, we align it to center, we set the strokes to black with a width of 3, and then set the fills to white. At this point, we can start drawing text, which is exactly what we start doing here. We want to make sure we have a top line, and if we do, we draw the fill text first and then the stroke text. Notice that we're using the same canvas.width over 2 trick that we did before. This makes sure that the text shows up at the center of the meme. Then we do the same thing with the bottom text. The only difference between the top text and the bottom text is the Y position. Here we have the Y position at 40 pixels, which is towards the top. And then for the Y position at the bottom, we're going to select the canvas height and then just subtract 20 pixels from it. Remember, the canvas height here is going to be a big number, but the Y coordinates get bigger the farther down you go. So this makes sense. This makes us 20 pixels above the bottom of the canvas. And with that, we should be good to go. Let's take a look. Okay, I've got the meme generator over here. Let's go ahead and open a file. And I've got myself as the background. I'll set the top text to can be like, and let's say the bottom text is going to say, I don't know, canvas is awesome. Let's go ahead and hit save and see if that works. And yeah, we've got our image to save. I will right click, save image as, and put it on the desktop. And with that, we've got our simple meme maker.